Well, good morning, everyone. I am Dashy101, and welcome, guys, back to a brand new Pop Hunt video. We are doing episode 3. So, one thing I gotta confess before we go inside, we aren't at Madison Heights like I promised you guys. And there's a reason for that. We are going to be going to Madison Heights. I'm hoping in Pop Hunt 4, maybe this video, we haven't decided what we're going to do yet. But we're going to be trying to go for 2 pop figures, the first one being Gang Orca. He releases today for Hot Topic, and currently at 11 a.m., you will be able to walk through the store and hopefully claim him, which we're going to be doing. And then the second one is Fat Gum, and Fat Gum's at GameStop, but by what I've recalled and what I've seen, he's out right now on the stores. We're going to try going to the locations and seeing if we can obtain him, but I don't know. But I'm going to be getting out of the car and headed up to the front of the mall. We are at Lakeside once again, and see what they got.
And we are outside right now. I've headed up to the mall entrance. Hopefully, we should have a good chance. We should have a really good chance, because they have like a quantity of like 48 or something. So, yeah, 48 is a pretty good amount, I think. I think that was more actually than Mr. Compress, which we did in our last episode of Pop Hunt. And we're in. They gave me like paper cutouts of the ones that I wanted. There's a quantity of 2 that you can obtain of the same pop figure. Bella's not here right now. She is going to be joining me, so hopefully, she'll get here. I'm gonna try obtaining 2 of them so that way she doesn't have to wait through line and all that. Aww. And should be golden. It is obtained. See me in the window? There's Bella.
Yeah.
You can see her silhouette, but...
Did you find a decent one?
Decent enough.
Okay. Alright guys, so we just made it out of Hot Topic, and now... soon Bella's gonna be out with her purchase, and then we're probably gonna go to FYE, which is literally right next door, so... After that, we're going to take a look around to see what they have, and if they have anything good, obviously, it's going to be filmed, and then we're going to try heading up to GameStop. We're going to call them first, but even if they don't, we'll just take a look and stuff, because this is a Pop Hunt video, so I kind of want to make it a little bit longer than last time, because I know in our second video, it was kind of us getting Mr. Compress, and there was a day.
And there is Mrs. Ace walking out.
I unfortunately only got Gang Orca.
I decided to put
Sam back.
I seen you put Sam back. How dare thee?
Well, it's a good thing too, because buttons.
Ow. You found buttons?
I found another box. There was a Chibi now collection.
What does he look like?
I got Kyoko. I didn't get that one. I got Kyoko. I got that Bakugo.
Ooh.
And then I got Suiga.
Camera does not want to focus. Okay.
Excuse my Haikyuu fans for saying his name wrong. I haven't fully watched it. Suga?
Ah, there we go.
I think? That's how I see it.
Perfect.
And then your waifu, lovely Kiri.
I seen that one. I think I bought that one too. I don't know.
I got it. I'm really happy.
Let's take a look in FYE. And the pop wall, we have arrived. See, they have more now. Last time they only had half a shelf. No, the Monster Stitch is a... FYE exclusive.
Shout out to Blue.
Shout out to Blue. Yeah, there you go. Some soul Mr. Middens with ya.
The only ones now, like, besides the other My Hero, obviously, freaking Luka Pox.
That's another one. Those seem actually really cool. It's been a while since we've actually recorded a Pop Hunt video, but...
I saw it with Kaylin, and the next day he was gone.
Alright.
So someone bought him.
But yeah, I'm not really seeing anything too much, too extravagant.
Your, or whatever the hell his name is.
What?
Next to V, BTS in the bottom shelf.
Oh, Yumulak. There he is.
Yumulak.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have just walked out of Lakeside, and now we are headed to GameStop. Hopefully they have Gang Orca. If they don't...
Fat Gum,
yeah. I'm very thrilled we ended up obtaining, and it actually wasn't a bad line, as you guys seen.
We missed out Nejire, but you got her. I'm in the middle of checkout getting her.
And that's the thing, too. I don't know how, but I found Nejire. And so she's coming in the mail relatively soon, and she's a hard one to find. Why? Probably
because she was on the Funko shop, which is way more expensive.
Not just that, I also found out too that there was like a Comic-Con like pre-order session too, and no one really knew about it. They were just all waiting on the Funko site. So everyone went to the Funko site, and then they found out about the convention one, so they bought those up, and she's been price gouged ever since, until fabulous day.
I think she was the first one to ever be sold out that year.
It might have been.
Yeah, so...
after we get Fat Gum and then whatever else I have to buy today, I'm gonna get Nejire, because it turns out she's like $30 for meeting it. Mm-hmm. And we're just shipped to my house, so...
She was roughly around that price.
Like, she was $20, and then to the shipping price is like nearly $10.
Mm-hmm.
So, but they kind of download it for you and like, oh yeah, they're just paying like $29.
So, like I said before, we're gonna head to GameStop for Fat Gum, and
hopefully
they have him. I seen him online and he was sold out. Hopefully, I felt like he would be released the same day as Gang Orca.
Yeah, because I've seen people saying like, oh yeah, Fat Gum's gonna get the same release date as the other conventional ones, but
yeah.
You said on their website he's been sold out,
mm-hmm.
So
yeah.
You would think they would all get released the same time.
There's no point
of like having them differently with different dates. Otherwise, we didn't see them having different dates at the same time.
Right, exactly.
So.
Just so you guys know, I know we're in the third episode of Pop Hunt, but we do this strictly for getting it for our collection. We don't resell them, we don't sell them to other people or anything. We might get one for two for one another or something like that, but that's it.
That or buy another one for if there was a convention for our voice actor to have them sign it.
Yeah, exactly. So stuff like that, just so you guys know, and you're not like, oh, these guys are going out buying these really extremely expensive pop figures that people love to resell and stuff. And that's not the case. So I just wanted to clarify those grounds in case you guys thought, but it's nothing like that. It's for our collection. And I might, when we get back, show you my pop collection in some part of the video, probably. Or I might just post a picture right here. Yeah, we'll just do that.
The weirdest thing is, like, my mom thinks I'm gonna resell them. I'm like, you sell them, and if I find out, you're dead to me. That, or
dead.
I'm gonna bury you 12 feet under. She knows that.
We have arrived at GameStop, so hopefully they do. This one's kind of hidden, so I don't know if too many...
Is it even open?
Yeah, the sign's open. Yeah, it's lit up.
I was gonna say, I see a sign on
I don't know
door.
If the camera's really... sun.
Just take a word and guess.
Yeah, here we go. Hopefully, they're, all is good. Guys. I hope those aren't taken yet.
I really hope they aren't. There's a squirrel? Oh, it's a sparkly squirrel.
Sparkly squirtle.
Sparkly squirtle.
Squirtle squirtle. I love doing this, but I hate doing this.
Because, like, you would never know if they're sold out or not, but yet again. So this is the super size one.
Yeah.
That hasn't seen Mount Wade,
It makes sense, though, because Fat Gum is big.
He's
huge.
Big boy.
He's a big boy. So, we should be all good. The relief. Boys, we got him. Shit, man. This is a great day. I'm feeling pumped now.
We got both of them. Now we just need to obtain Nejire, and we have them all.
I mean...
Well, almost.
Almost.
Well, we have all the Comic-Con ones that came out at least this year.
Guys, oh my god. I was really afraid there for a second, but this one isn't really... I mean, as GameStop is and stuff like that, most of them are crowded, but this one, I don't know if many people know. And the guy said there was a lot, so...
The door said there were 7, and then we came in, and then there were 3.
Yeah.
We lucked out.
Well, and the thing is, he said there was more, but I just want to see what he looks like.
Holy Toledo!
Oh, there he is, guys. He is a big pop figure, so this is a supersized one, which I kind of rather have anyway. Beautiful. That's all I gotta say. Another one. So we got Gang Orca and Fat Gum, the ones that we came for. That is a successful pop hunt video, hands down. So we're gonna head actually up to Media Reload and take a look at their pops, and then
be shocking. They're both there. We'd be like, "Are you serious?"
I doubt it, because both of them were located different stores and all that, but that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, someone goes there and resells them.
Yeah, baby, yeah!
I haven't seen these guys in a while.
Oh, Voltron?
Yes, I have, Keith. I'm missing the other ones, though.
Oh, I actually
might get them. I might. Well, besides the thing I'm pitching. Dash. Is he in good condition?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, don't make him back condition.
Yeah, the value just drops.
Well, you.
Yeah, I might have to get him.
They have the SpongeBob. If I had to get a SpongeBob, it would just be Patrick.
I like Patrick. Is that one of the older SpongeBob ones right there?
I think so, yeah.
No, the other one.
Oh. No, that's the same one with Patrick.
Oh. That's
these two,
cool.
These two coming in set, I guess.
This is a holiday edition. That's neat.
I'm so good with these freaking ones. The only thing wrong with Pidge is a thing on her leg, which is a mispaint. But other than that, she's fine.
To Shenanigans. He was the one that I talked about in the first video about one of the Fallout 76 power armor sets and stuff. And thank you for pointing out that that one was a little bit different with the E3 sticker when we went to the no longer existing location of GameStop. So, yeah.
No, I really looked at them. There's some things on both of them that are like mispainted.
Oh.
So, if you really take a look at
I'm getting him, though. There's no doubt about it. I'm getting Deku in a onesie. I don't have this pop yet, so it's happening. Alright, so in Target, got a dragon drink, and we're all set, man. We're gonna look at the pop figures here, and then our last stop will be Second Charles. They sometimes have them. I mean, they got some of the Team USA Hello Kitty ones, which are pretty cool.
I mean, the only good one is to have here, big Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur, shiny edition, 25th edition.
Oh, you're coming home with me, buddy. Not really.
Yeah, so,
apparently he wants to go, he won't go back on the shelf.
Yeah, they got Seinfeld, they got McDonald's, they got Furbies, and
Furbies.
They got a few other ones, The Office. They got some, but nothing I'm looking for. Bella's been trying to still obtain the metallic Bakugo of that.
I'm still pissed at you for it. I'm still pissed.
I'm sorry. Alright, so we are at Second and Charles, right behind us. And we're gonna go in, see what they have. If they have anything good, hopefully they do. If not, totally cool. And then we're gonna call it a video after that, guys. I can't really think of anything else, and yeah. Alright, what do we got on the agenda today? Can't really find anything good. I got all the Bakugo ones. Bakugan, however you want to say that. And
all we're here doing is
yeah. Yep. Okay. Anything good?
Empty over there.
Let's take a look at this.
The only
got Jungle Cruise.
Good movie. 100% recommend.
The only thing good I see valuable here is these two. Ruby and
Street Fighter.
Ken and Yagi.
Love seeing that sticker.
Toys R Us, our childhood, just down in flames.
Video on my channel of that, too.
How dare thee. Yeah, dude, like, all that is gone.
Yeah.
I can't remember.
And more of the Suicide Squad ones, which was one of the, Summer 2021 exclusive, along with Gang Orca.
They're still there.
Ah, Wetfire and, White Mamba.
Cool.
Oh, Dom, yeah. They actually have a, Chase variant of Dom with Toon Squad on his, which is pretty cool. So,
I gotta admit,
excellent movie.
The movie was good, but yeah, in my opinion, Dom was just not really the character, in my opinion. I mean, I wasn't really feeling connection, but the whole movie, I would totally recommend.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
And again, I know this is Pop Hunt, this isn't a movie review or anything like that. We are gonna have a movie review out about Space Jam. But yeah, take it with a grain of salt, go in fresh, watch it and see how it is, guys. That's all I'm going to say. Excellent movie, and there's that. But
as for pop figures, I don't see anything new. So yeah, guys, we will be outside to cover our review and all that, and yeah,
we'll see you guys on the flip side.
Yeah. Alright guys, so we have reached the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed, I hope you did. Today was a pretty good day. Please give this video a like, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. New videos will come soon eventually. I know we said the third one would be at Madison Heights. We did not go to Madison Heights, but fourth one, hopefully. It's a little bit of a distance away from me, so I don't know what to expect and stuff. But for new releases and stuff, we mainly come here because we have a better chance and a better shot. But we'll have hopefully someone else in a few videos join, possibly me and her, or I might have someone alongside. We just have to see. Today was a really good day. I can't believe we obtained the pop figures we want, and hopefully soon Bakugo will be the next one. Alright guys, so this is just a little quick little update for all of you. So we ended up getting both Fat Gum and Gang Orca, but we keep mentioning about Bakugo, about the remake sort of Bakugo from the 2020 summer exclusive character, just with a different pose. It is Friday the 13th, and he actually came out a little bit ahead of when these guys came out, but he is there. He is in our collection, so we no longer need him. He is with us, so huge shout out to Bella Ace for supplying, because I was working and I wasn't able to obtain them. So comparison with the other one. So there you go.
You guys don't know me in my channel because, like, I know I only posted one video, but I am the Bakugo queen. I know more of that boy than anyone.
So yeah, but we'll definitely be obtaining that one. We got the San Diego Comic-Con exclusive one, and that will just fit in perfectly with it. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. That will possibly be in the next video. We'll see. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the third episode of Pop Hunt. And with that being said, that is all. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I gotta dash. Stay 20% cooler, and this is Dashy101 saying, have a poptastic day, guys. Take care.
Nice.